Good morning, students. So we have already discussed about the noun, about the different types of nouns, so abstract noun, types of abstract noun. Okay, so today we will see about the countable and uncountable nouns. Okay, so what are countable nouns? Now the type of nouns that can be counted, like 1, 2, 3, we can able to know that whether it is can be counted or cannot be counted. Suppose example chair, we can count it, 1 chair 2 chair. Okay, if I tell you then count the milk, can you count? No, milk cannot be counted. So milk is uncountable, chair is countable. So countable nouns are two types. Okay, one is singular noun, another one is plural noun. Singular means it refers to only one countable object. Single means what? Single means only one. So if the countable objects are one, then it is called singular. If it is more than one, then it is called plural. So we know previously that for singular, suppose chair, plural chairs, we put s. Okay, so that we could able to know it is singular or plural. For example, a cup, a table, a dog, an apple, these are all singular. So for singular nouns, we use a and or an. For the indefinite and for definite objects, we use the. Like, for example, a pen is lying on the table. So a pen means it is any pen. Someone's pen, I don't know. Okay, so here it is indefinite, but the pen which is laying on the table is mine. That means the pen, I am indicating that pen which is mine. So here the pen is a particular pen which is mine. Okay, so as it is definite, we use here the pen. This here also, both the cases, this is singular, because a pen means that is only one pen, and the pen which is laying on the table, that is also a single pen. Okay, so we use a and an as the indefinite article for the countable nouns, and we use the as the definite article for the countable nouns. Then again, plural, it is preferred to more than one object which are countable, like 2 cats 5 chairs. Okay, then here something to remember, that is points to remember. In points to remember, for countable nouns we use many, a few and few to quantify this. Okay, for countable nouns we are using this. Example, I saw dash chair in the room. That means here if the options are much, some, many, little, here the correct answer is many. So because many, a few, these words are used for the countable nouns only. And you know already about where to put a, where to put an, Then uncountable nouns. Uncountable nouns are generally the nouns which we cannot count, like the nouns are denoted as materials, like the house is made up of cement. So cement means quantity, not number. We cannot count it as numbers, 1 cement 2 cement, we cannot count. So as a whole quantity you can quantify it. So materials like cement, glass, equipment, substances like sugar, bread, milk, ideas like information, news, concepts like knowledge, responsibility, feelings, love, hatred, emotion like tolerance, sadness. So these all are comes under uncountable nouns. Okay, so in general way, the all materials nouns and all abstract nouns are comes under uncountable nouns along with some common nouns. Okay, so these type of uncountable nouns are generally considered as singular nouns. as these are uncountable, we consider these as singular. Like this news. Okay, we don't feel think that news is plural. News is a singular. Tolerance leads to, here leads means singular. Money is necessary. So these are all uncountable nouns and consider as a singular. So for uncountable nouns, we usually use what? Some, any, much, little. So these are some of the words we use generally for the uncountable nouns. For example, I don't have much faith in astrology. Okay, here we cannot write I don't have many faith, because faith cannot be counted. So as it is uncountable, we use much. Now all of you do the, let's practice of page number 13. So I have written this, you all write in your copies. So presentation, here the question is write whether this underlined words are countable or uncountable. So presentation is countable. So presentation is both used as countable or uncountable. But here in this sentence, the presentation is countable. Rules, countable. Shepherds, countable. Because shepherds, rules, as these are plural form, means they are singular form is also there. So they are countable. Iron is a material, so uncountable. Mangoes, countable. Equipment is uncountable. Website is countable. Traffic, uncountable. Here 8, number 8, bit A, bit B. In number 8, two dash are there, two fill in the gaps are there. One is traffic, that is uncountable. Road is also uncountable. The road is both countable and uncountable, but here in this case, road is uncountable. But if the question is there, I don't understand in which road I can go, whether this road, so there are two roads. That means here, if two roads written, that means the road is countable. Stitch, as it is a phrase here, stitch is uncountable. Milk, uncountable. Tea, uncountable. Pizza, countable. Okay. So these are all.